plus c. If you differentiate both sides, dy by dx into x plus y is equal to 1 by y dy by dx. So we collect dy by dx at one place. So dy by dx will give you xy minus 1 divided by y plus y is equal to 0. Or we can write this as dy by dx is equal to y square by 1 minus xy. That is our required result. So simple rearrangement and verifying that xy is equal to log y plus c is the solution of dy by dx equal to y square by 1 minus xy.